From VOA Learning English, this is the Education Report in Special English. The number of students from China studying at universities across the United States continues to increase. Some estimates say the number of undergraduate students from China in the United States has doubled in the last 2 years. Economists say the trend is largely caused by a growing middle class in China. Los Angeles County has one of the largest Chinese student populations in America, about 4,000 students. At the University of Southern California, students from China gather regularly for social events. One of the students says he has not met many Americans because there are so many students from China. He says this meant adjusting to life in the United States was easier. One international economist told VOA that Chinese students added more than $100 million to the economy of Los Angeles last year. He adds that across the country, Chinese students spend more than $4.5 billion every year. Economists say China's economic growth is behind the big increase in Chinese young people studying in the United States. One economist said that Chinese business leaders are now richer and can afford to send their children to study in America. In the past, Chinese students received scholarships to study in America. Today, many students, or at least their parents, pay their own expenses. And that is not the only change. The Dean of Religious Life at USC says Chinese students traditionally majored in engineering or science. Now, they are beginning to choose fields like business, education, or film. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.